because it's cuddly, like his mum, basically he's pushing at it just like a kitten does or a puppy does when they're needing for milk. And he's lively at the moment because it's food time. We're feeding every 2 hours. Day three. Squiggle has got her own baby bottle, thanks to Jane Davies, our neighbour of 18 k.
Dudupi, dudupi na, chili. Ish, chabi na, katina. Huh? Ah, good, goodbye.
I know you don't want.